seeing people coming on daily basis by dozens in a very, very bad shape. And most of them are women, children, who have experienced unimaginable trauma.